An exciting weekend for the former Baltimore City Health Commissioner, Dr. Leana Wen, gave birth to a baby girl. Meet Isabel Wen Walker. The family says mom and baby are doing well, and they can't wait to introduce her to big brother Eli.